projet de rock, c'est un...
The Higher Rock project started in late 2015 as a competition. Then came several rounds of consultations. Next, the project entered the concept phase, which lasted until 2019. Finally, construction began, and the project was completed last year. We've used ArchiCAD on this project throughout, starting with the competition phase. It's an unusual project. We had this vision of extensive decks, large wavy terraces, lots of curved lines that almost looked like they were drawn freehand. We always say that Higher Rook is a Mediterranean tower. It's all about living inside out. Of course, essentially, it's an architectural object, but we always focus primarily on its relationship to the outdoors. So we have these apartments with very large outdoor spaces. Up to 50% of an apartment's total area is outdoors. So we have these large balconies with long curved lines projecting outwards and views of the landscape. Between the slabs, between the big terraces, we also added elements that express the Mediterranean Sea, large sails or canvases, which act as sunshades and windbreaks. We also have planters with local varieties of plants. All these things are part of our vision for living in Montpellier. The original hand drawing for this project was a flamenco dancer. We like to show this sketch and what we made from it. The combined tool set of ArchiCAD plus Grasshopper allowed us to get from the one to the other because it allowed us to try out our ideas at all phases of the project, like varying the curvature of the slabs, the railing design, the areas of the balconies, the placement of the planters. The fact is that for all these elements, our software setup was really valuable. Our vision is really about a sense of true freedom. All the work we did in ArchiCAD was aimed at finding a design that would capture this freedom while still being parametric enough so we could control and limit the curve radius. Because very soon we faced the question of finding a contractor who would actually be able to build it and stay within budget, which was an ordinary down-to-earth budget. All this we modeled in ArchiCAD, experimenting with the software's capabilities. We also worked with a facade design consultant who was good at using the Rhino and Grasshopper software. They helped us design scripts to produce parametric designs, which in turn helped us in parameterization of our drawings and transforming what was a very abstract image into a built project.